The radio is good. You can hear me, yeah?
Radio check. Okay. Radio check. Okay.
Radio check,
okay.
Thank you.
The time has come for these drivers to fight it out wheel to wheel. Race day has arrived.
AlphaTauri's qualifying results were in line with the targets set out for the team. They certainly have the potential to achieve a good result here today. Alfa Romeo managed to meet expectations during qualifying, and if they can keep this up, they'll have a good race ahead of them. And the race will be taking place under blue skies. That means the teams should be able to apply their strategies without any added complications.
And teams will have to make tough split-second decisions here if they're going to succeed. An exhilarating race lies ahead of us with the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. Clear skies tonight, with the drivers having now arrived at their grid positions. And there we have Pierre Gasly. They'll be starting the race from the bottom half of the grid, so there's a fair bit of ground to make up. And behind them, there's Tsunoda. Slower than most yesterday, so today they'll be starting from the bottom half of the grid. The race start is mere seconds away. Hold on tight, it's the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. AlphaTauri gained a place. McLaren, gain a position! And McLaren with a great overtake. AlphaTauri gained a place. Someone's run wide. With an overtake. Oh, we've had a spin. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Is that a new race position for Haas? Look at that! They've run wide! Back-to-back overtakes of AlphaTauri. They've lost their place. With an overtake there. AlphaTauri gained a place. Oh, did someone run wide there?
Box, 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 box.
Yeah, in the box.
Copy that.
There's been a crash! Sounds like a single car! Here's the replay. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. Oh, a nasty crash there.
And we have margin to push a little bit more on the tires.
They've lost control and spun! That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Sounds like there's been a crash. Let's have a look. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. Dear me, they won. McLaren, gain a position! There's been a crash. AlphaTauri gained a place. And McLaren with a great overtake. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Let's see what happened there. Now look at this. It was the AlphaTauri driver involved. We've had a crash! I think there's been contact on the track. Let's take a look at the replay. Now, we see the Williams here. That's the contact. I think that was a crash.
And it's boxes.
We can take a look now. Now just focus on the Haas. There's the crash.
We have margin to push a bit more.
Copy.
Racing from the line, racing from the line.
Copy.
AlphaTauri gained a place. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. It's a spin! Here's the replay. Okay, here's the Ferrari. That looked like a very nasty spin. A nasty crash there. The team are really disappointed with that. Let's hope... Alfa Romeo just moved up a place. Alfa Tauri gained a place. With an overtake. Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. Oh, and it's Hamilton! Lewis Hamilton with the win today! Well, this weekend, Pierre Gasly flew us to the stars. I think AlphaTauri will be very pleased with that result.
This was thrilling to watch. They've done an excellent job and they deserve all the plaudits.
They end this weekend in fifth place in the constructor standings.
And that's it for this season of Formula One. The teams will be working hard in the break, gearing up for another year of thrilling F1 action.